Are these Union citizens? What was Mobius doing with them? Looks like it goes down forever.
Just listen. Listen. His voice will tell you.
You've got to resist him.
Hoffman, stand back.
No, he doesn't know what he's doing. Liam, don't.
What do you mean, Liam?
Stay back.
Stay out of my way, Sebastian.
O'Neill, what happened?
Theodore showed me the way. I am his now. I helped him hide. And in exchange, he gave me a new life.
A life as a slave.
You'll never understand. For that, you'll burn!
Getting too hot in here. Gotta put the flames out.
You won't get out of here. He commands that I take care of you. You can either die or change like me. Sebastian! Theodore. I told him. I won't come down easy. Sorry, Master. I won't let him get away. I promise. It's gonna take more than that to stop me. That's it! I'm done playing with you! You must be cleansed! Run all you want! You can't get out of here! give in, all the confusion and guilt will go away. Let the flames consume you! Yes, Father Theodore. I told him. You'll never escape me! You're gonna pay for that! I won't let him get away. I promise! Give in, Sebastian! Listen to him! He'll change your mind like he did before. You think you're so clever? You must be playing! Run all you want! You can't get out of here! To be the weak one now. Down easy. Yes, Father Theodore. I told him.
Yes, Father.
too hot in here. Gotta put the flames out.
You won't get out of here. He commands that I take care of you. You can either die or change like me. I told him, you must be cleansed. I won't let him get away. I promise. Theodore. I told him. Let him get away. I promise. Then, Sebastian, listen to him. He'll change your mind like he did mine. Let the flames consume you. Get out of here! Oh, you're gonna pay for that! I told him. I'm weak anymore, Sebastian. I won't go down easy. I won't let him get away. I promise. He offered you freedom, and you turned it away? For what? Escape me! Ah! Damn you, Sebastian! Oh! Ah.
Thank you, Sebastian. Finally, free from his voice. From my fears. I was so scared. You've got to stop him.
I can't stop him if I can't find him, O'Neill.
He face shifted. He's not here. Not anywhere. The machine in the room next door. You've got to destroy it.
What machine?
He made me build it. To hide him. Destroy it. So that you can destroy him.
What happened? How did O'Neill get turned into that thing?
I don't know. I've been locked in my safe house since you left. When Liam called and asked me to meet him, I was so relieved to hear his voice. But he wasn't Liam. He was that thing. I tried to get through to him, but you heard him. Theodore Wallace did something to him.
Poor guy. I didn't want to have to kill him.
You didn't have a choice. Theodore wasn't going to give him up. So what now?
Let's take a look at this machine O'Neill was talking about.
I think it's on the other side of the room where you found us. Let's go.
Flamethrower. I could use this, but it's broken. If I found the right parts...
Never disobey. Of course I will.
Yes, Master. Of course. The machine is operating as it should. Thank you, Father Theodore. To hear you say that, it fills me with pride. What? But she is harmless to us. She's not... No. I would never disobey. Of course I will. Whatever pleases you. Yukiko, can you hear me? I'm in the fabrication room. Clearances don't mean much when everyone's dead. Just, please come and meet me here. I have something to show you. It's important. I'm sorry, Yukiko. But he demands it.
Let me ask you a few more questions before I go. You said Myra was-
By using STEM, everyone- The chip-
And you let them-
It's not like- Myra was basically like a mass remote control lobotomy.
That's one way to solve the problem.
If we don't do it, Mobius will just put Lily- It's the only way.
I can't believe Kidman's behind all of this. She sent me into- She stood by-
You're an outsider. She had to keep her-
But why now?
We need- When Lily was- The way things are going-
So how did Theodore Wallace get mixed up in this?
It was Theodore's idea. Now that I think about it, damn it. That's his game. He convinced us that he was here to help us.
Yeah. I've known people until they stab you in the... One minute I was in a tidal wave of blood in Theodore's hellhole. I still don't understand how you found me.
Me either. I went to investigate.
A girl's voice.
There's no telling how. STEM was already unpredictable before she... I stopped trying to make sense of things.